former Red Sox ace responded to a tweet asking if he'd been invited. He wrote in part, "Nope. No worries, though. Oh, and I get to keep my 3 rings and 3 trophies, so all is good." The Globe's Dan Shaughnessy reports a Red Sox executive told him they did not reach out to Schilling, but it was not out of spite. And WBZ's Dan Roach is heading out to L.A. with the team. You can look for his reports starting tonight on the WBZ News at 5 o'clock.